Hello everyone, it's Blake Bundy here from Winning Solutions Inc. And today I'm going to be bringing you guys another Microsoft Access Expert tutorial. So we're going to start off here by going to our website, microsoftaccessexpert.com, and we're going to be downloading a database template called the Access Continuous Form Conditional Format Database. And this template is great if you're looking to add some colored rows to kind of spice up your template a little bit. So you want to scroll down here a little bit and select Database Templates for Sale, and select Database Templates List to view all the templates that we offer. And you're going to want to scroll down a bit here to Database Tools and Miscellaneous Templates. And underneath that, you're going to want to click on the Access Continuous Form Conditional Format Database. As you can see here, there is some information regarding the template and some screenshots of what the template looks like when running. There's also a toolbar up top here where you can contact us in all sorts of ways if you have any questions or concerns. On this webpage, you can also purchase the different versions of the template that we offer. I'll go ahead and put a link for this webpage in the description below for you guys that will take you directly to this webpage. This page also has a demo version of the template, which you can download and try. And a demo is simply just a way so that you can view and try out the template to determine if you would like to purchase it or not. And that is actually the version we will be looking at today. So you're going to want to go ahead and download it. Go ahead and open it. And you're going to want to make sure you extract all of that file so we don't run into any problems later. So extract, extract all. Then click extract again. And it's not a big deal if you save this file, since it is only a demo and it will always be available for free on our website for download. On demos, you cannot save any of the inputs that you put in either, but feel free to save the file if you wish to. So once you've extracted the zip file, go ahead and open that file. And as always, when you download Access files from the web, there's going to be a file trusting issue. And I can assure you that this file is safe for opening, so I'm going to go ahead and click on open. And like I said earlier, no information can be saved with this file. So when you close this file, all inputs will be wiped because it is a demo. You have to purchase the full version if you'd like to save your inputs. So let's get into testing this and seeing what this template can do. So this database, it shows you how to use conditional formatting to change the background color of just the row that meets a specific criteria. So as you can see here, we have documents associated with red, we have pictures associated with yellow, and we have spreadsheets associated with green. And you can change any of these. So let's say I want to change pictures to documents. Look at that, it changes it to red. If I want to change just documents to spreadsheet, it changes it to green. If I want to change this spreadsheet to documents, it changes it to red, and so on. So this template would be great for organizing a database that has a ton of information in rows. When you have lots of information in rows and all of the rows are the same color, it can be really hard on the eyes, and I think this template would be great for that. So as always, thank you guys for taking the time to watch this Winning Solutions Inc. tutorial. If you guys enjoyed the video, go ahead and give us a like and feel free to subscribe to our channel for tons of other videos and tutorials from Winning Solutions Inc. You can also find us on about all social media websites as well. You can find us on Facebook by searching Microsoft Access Expert or by searching Winning Solutions Inc. Feel free to give us a like on there, as well as on Twitter. Follow us at WSI Tech. And we are also on Google Plus. Just search for Winning Solutions Inc. So feel free to contact us for any programming, web design, or website hosting needs, as well as information regarding the purchasing of Access templates that we offer. I'll go ahead and put our contact information in the description below. And thank you guys for watching this Winning Solutions Inc. tutorial, and have a great day.